Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. We're about to help out another assassin. We're gonna check it out here, see what this lady has to say. All right. Whoa, that's a lot of men. Ow. Carry the powdered kegs. Where to? Drop it. Go, 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 go. Drop it. Here they come. Ow. Right. More powdered kegs. This really doesn't help me much. Oh, what the hell? Pick it up. You know, you could help me with this. Ow. No, you don't. Last powdered keg, you got that. Let me reload. All right, here we go. What are you doing? Don't know what you're doing. Alright, we're done. Yeah. continuing on this mission, so.
Boozy swill tab like me. Are you sure? I won't let you down.
It would be hard to get much lower than this.
Oh, come on, have a little faith. I'm Edward Kenway. I'm gonna train the evil villain of the game before this. A pickpocket. There he is. Catch and loot the pickpocket. What? I'm not too far from him. I seen him perfectly. That's some bull.
Ni ocurrencia alguna que aplaquen mis no pocos temores.
This is weird. He's right there. Does it not? Like, come on, tell me what to do. This is weird. Can I restart from the checkpoint? Oh my God. Thank you.
lo abro.
End it all, Edward. No. End it. Oh my God. There's really no way that's the check from the checkpoint. Come on. There we go.
La llamada del comercio.
This is so weird. Edward must pickpocket a pickpocket to find some information about the Templar's presence here. He was running before. What is wrong with him? Let me wait. Let me do that. Let me see. It says locate a pickpocket now, so. Did that work? Glitched out mission, I guess. Let's really restart the memory.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
All right, come on. Let's go. I think I wasn't supposed to locate him from out of the area that I was supposed to be in, so I have to be in the market to do it, which is stupid that they have like a weird bug like that. If it's a bug, I hope it's a bug, because that's weird. Pockets. Hey, dude, he's mine. Where are you going? Stop running so fast. I'm gonna catch you. Hope you know that. Oops. I thought I had my fists out. Oh crap. Loot him. Oh no. Oh, come on. Up there. Ow. Oh my God, really? If it's not one thing, it's another. He's gonna do this again. This is great. This is totally great. These bugged out missions. Wow.
Have you reconsidered my offer, Rona?
Move. Move. This is annoying. They really didn't work out the kinks on these assassin missions. They didn't at all. And these are like pivotal ones to work out. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Loot him. Thank you. Move. Thank you. Alright, where's your next mission?
To find out?
Managed to nab a pickpocket. Sly Boots had a map. Something about storehouses and gunpowder.
I did some research too. It's clear as day. The whole operation's run by that Templar scoundrel Hillary Flint.
That's the same name from the map.
He's using pickpockets to run an arms race.
Against who?
Me.
He's in the lead, I take it.
Yes, but with your map, we can destroy his weapon stores to catch up.
Let's waste no time.
This makes you wonder how Kenway got involved with the Templars. The father, son, his son. Jeez. kill all of them. Tried to spare him. Flint's End.
Edward, we've reduced that Templar cad Flint to a fraction of his power. The only thing standing between you and your key now is Flint himself.
You have an approach in mind?
I'll engage him in combat. And you... circle around, carefully, and, well, you know the rest.
Suddenly squeamish, Rona. Can't quite bring yourself to kill him.
Of course not. I just don't want you to feel like I'm telling you what to do.
I think that injury must have left you with a touch of fever.
Can we go now?
Let's.
Oh, he will be hard to find. Cheeky bastard. Strutting about like the cock of the walk.
Admit it, Rona. Deep down, you like the walk of that cock.
I can arrange to have you in Thumbakins if Flogging's too kind, anyway.
What I miss the most is fox hunting. Of course, there's plenty of other games to be found.
I'll distract him. You circle. Hey, Flint! Ha! Not much of a shot, are you, Flint?
You should know, Dinsmore.
I should. I've been holding on for so long.
When you're finally admitted. What did you expect? That I would come in person? You overestimate your importance.
Good night.
I knew we would end in fire. But I always thought our positions would be reversed. Should have died happier, knowing there was one less assassin in the world. What a pity. We could never fight together on the correct side of things.
Would, you two like a moment alone?
No. It's too late. Take it.
That fighting noise is a little distracting.
All used up. Let the memory of him be locked away for good.
Go. I hate to have her faster than me. Nice. Pirates coming to help. The end of Rona's missions. Next part, we'll do the next.